Bikula mu Luka 17.
Open the book of Luke 17.
Olunyi lwa 10.
And verses 10.
Nga tukyatambula olugendo lw'ensi ebbiri.
As we still walk the journey of the two worlds.
Ensi y'ebitalabika.
The world of the unseen.
Ka.
And the world of the seen.
Yenno njiri y'amaanyi mu njiri ze wali owulidde.
Surely that is a powerful gospel among the gospels you've heard.
Ekusikula ensi zombi otandise kuzirowoozaako buli lunaku.
It propels you to start thinking of both worlds.
Ensi ziri bbiri ze twetololeramu.
There are two worlds we rotate on.
Naye mu y'amaanyi nnyo.
But one is very powerful.
Okusinga endala.
More than the other.
Emu kuzo ya dala nyo.
One of it is very real.
Ebigirimu tebifa, tebivunda, tebigwerera, tebigwawo.
The things in it don't get corrupted, don't get threatened, they're eternal.
Nchidamu.
I repeat it.
Ngambe ensi y'omwoyo.
I mean the spiritual world.
Ebigirimu.
The things in it.
Ya dala nyo.
They are real indeed.
Tebifa.
They don't die.
Tebigwerera.
They are not eternal. They don't get trusted. But the physical things, they blossom like a flower and they fade away. As we speak about the two worlds. This physical world,
tugambibwa.
We are told,
bwe tumala nga okola byonna.
That after doing all that was commanded, we should always say that we are servants who are not worthy. What was worthy of us is what we are doing. I repeat
it.
When the Lord ever opens in the physical world, that you mount anything, you should always speak in your heart.
Sinze.
It is not me.
Sinze.
It is not me.
Ndi mudu atasana.
I'm a servant who is not worthy. What has been worthy of me to do is what I've
done. Mangu otuse.
You should always deny very fast where you've mounted to.
Otuseo.
You've reached there.
Otuseo.
Yes, you've reached there.
Wewe tusizao.
Are the one who has made yourself rich there? No.
Neda, sinze.
It is not me.
Kitibo kirekere Katonda.
You leave the glory to God.
Obugalo bwani bwango babomu. Okay. Ensi ziri bbiri.
There are two worlds.
Emu ya mwoyo endala ya mubiri.
One is spiritual and another is physical.
Eyo mubiri twateekamu. Party yenzikiza.
In the physical one, we put a part of darkness.
Kaboniroka eyomubiri erimu obudde bw'emisana n'obudde bw'ekiro.
A saying that indicates that the physical world has day and night time.
Etambula ekyuka kyuka.
It moves, it keeps moving.
Tuyina ekyandikwa mu Zaburi 33 ndoozo nyiri wa 5.
We have a scripture in Psalm 33 verse 5.
Maziga gasobola okubeera w'ekiro.
The tears can be in the night.
Ate obuddo webukirira omuntu ng'aseka asanyuse.
And by morning someone is happy and rejoicing.
Bw'oba oyita mu kaseera akazibu.
Whenever you're going through a hard moment.
Kaseera akamaziga.
A time of tears.
Katonda yakuwadde obunnabbi bw'olunaku.
The Lord already prophesied to you.
Endabika y'olunaku obwo bunnabbi.
The way the day appears is prophecy.
Ky'oyitamu kireke kitambula kijja kubaako.
Leave alone what you're going through, it's temporal, it also ends just like a day does.
Osera amina atenge chucholi. Bobo ito mubude buwe misana buli chimuchirunji.
If you're going through the day, everything is okay.
Toyo gera binji.
You don't speak a lot.
Tovu mataina.
You should not abuse who doesn't have. Your time is okay, it is day, it is light. There is a time of the night.
kati part yensi yomubiri wetu wefanana.
Now that's how the physical part looks like.
Twajogeddeko ebintu bingi, tukyajinako ebintu bingi.
We've spoken of it so many things and we are still speaking about it.
Ensi yomoyo.
The spiritual world.
Wandike kano yevamu obulamu nebutonyesa munsi eyomubiri.
You should write down this. Out of the spiritual world comes life that it reigns in the physical world. In Colossians 1:15, the scripture tells us. And Isaiah 56 verse 15. In Isaiah 57:15 downwards,
boogera Katonda atulamu butagwawo.
They speak about God who sits in eternity.
Obutagwawo tebuli mwene ensi ey'omubiri.
Eternity is not in the physical world.
Obutagwawo buli munsi ya mwoyo.
Eternity is in the spiritual world.
Oyo atuleyo mubutagwawo.
He who sits in eternity.
Obutakoma.
In eternity.
Erinnya lye mutukuvu.
His name is holy.
Tulambife ebigulumivu.
He sits in the heavenly places.
Ebitukuvu.
Holy places.
Wamu n'oyo alina omutima oguboneredde.
Together with that with a contrite heart.
Isaiah 5:15.
That is Isaiah 57 verse 15.
Otuseewo omusomi waffe. Katonda baba atula mu butakoma.
When the Lord sits in eternity.
Mu butagwawo.
In eternal.
Mu buziba.
In the deep. Let us first ask ourselves in which world. In which world?
Oh.
In the spiritual world.
Katonda
because God is spirit.
Atula munsi ya mwoyo.
He sits in the spiritual world.
Okufuga ensi n'erabika.
To rule this sin world.
Guru yentebe yange. Eguru yentebe yange.
The heaven is my throne.
Ensi ntebe ya bigere byange.
And the earth is the footstool of my throne.
Isaiah 66
verse
1.
God has where he sits. Colossians
3.
From verse 1 they talk about Jesus sitting at the right hand of the Father. His greatest throne is the throne. Is surrounded by the living that have eyes in all sides. That throne is not here. That throne is in the spiritual world. Now in the spiritual world is where life comes and dwells in the physical world. Write down if you wish. We are sustained by the things we do not see.
Tuwanirirwa ebintu byetalaba na maaso.
We are sustained by the things not seen by our eyes.
We tuli.
We are alive.
Tetumanya obulamu kyeki.
We don't know what life is.
We tuli.
We are alive.
Tuina amagezi gotosobola kunnyonnyola.
We have wisdom that you cannot comprehend.
We tuli.
We are alive.
Tuina ebintu ebi tubitambuza bitukolera nite tubiraba.
We have things that help us move in this life but you don't see them.
Bameka baine subi.
How many have hope?
Mikono mbanga bameka baine subi.
Raise up your hands if you have hope.
Uza neighbor subi ilo lifanana litia.
Ask your neighbor how does the hope look like?
Tuli ao chintu tuchie kuteko.
We are clinging on it.
Tetuchitegera.
We don't understand it at all.
Changu nyo kunyonyola.
It is easy to explain.
Zenjagala kala yacho.
I love its color.
Aniyama nyi kala ya subi.
Who knows the color of hope?
Bameka baine okwagala.
How many have love?
Waniko mkono nga mulambo badoke.
Raise up your hand and tell.
Uza neighbor.
Ask your neighbor. What color is your love?
Oliawo kayana teryanjagala kichi choyagala echo kifanana kitya.
You're disagreeing. No one loves you. What is that? How does it look like? What do you love?
Zebenjagala bote banjagala.
The people I love they don't love me.
Zembanjagalo chinyonyole chicho ogaba kifanana kitya.
I want you to explain what you're giving out. How does it look like?
Mchialiyo.
Are you still following me?
Nabagambye runyiri chimpozi.
Isaiah 55:15.
Okay.
Kubanga bwatyo bwayogera oyali waggulu omugulumivu.
Aha.
Atula mu butali gwawo.
Mhm.
Erinnya lye mutukuvu.
Erinnya lye
mutukuvu.
Mwongeza amalobozi erinnya lye
mutukuvu.
Aha.
Ntintula mu kifo ekigulumivu ekitukuvu.
Awamu.
era wamu n'oyo alina omwoyo oguboneredde omukakkamu okulamya omwoyo ogw'abakkakkamu n'okulamya omutima gw'abo ababoneredde.
Gamba amina ya mpoko.
Say amen.
Tuwanirirwa ebintu bye tutategeera.
We are sustained by the things we do not understand.
Okumanya tetubitegeera.
To know that we don't understand
them. N'olwenkya tumanyi lugenda kufaanana lutya.
Even the following day tomorrow you don't know how it looks like.
Sobola okuplaning eby'omumaaso.
You can plan things of the future.
Maaso.
Future things.
Mwaka mulamba.
The whole year.
Naye Yakobo agamba.
But
n'olunaku lwenkya tolumanyi.
But Jacob says you even don't know the following day.
Tuli awo.
We are just there.
Mukyali.
Are you still following me?
Wali otuddeko weka.
Have you ever sat alone?
Ne webuze ebibuzo bino.
And ask yourself these questions.
Nzani.
Who am I?
Nkola ki?
What do I do?
Wendi wano.
Am I here?
Wali obaddeko mukaseera weka tyo.
Have you ever been in such a moment?
Ne bano bamalayika bano. Wali obaddeko nga webuuza nawe tewetegeera tomanyi kiddako. Tomanyi wajja otya, obeera wotya, onovaawo ddi, oba kiki ekiddako awo, oba ndi biki? Ndi muntu, ndi kikere, ndi kima kiki?
Have you ever questioned yourself about who you are, where you come from, what to do, and everything about your life?
Owulira ng'oli mu bintu by'ototegeera.
You feel you're in things you do not understand.
Aba science bagezezaako tuyambako okunnyonnyola ebintu bino omuntu agenda bwati mu lubuto n'abeerayo emyezi bw'egiti bw'avaayo n'akola bwati beebale.
The science are trying to help us predict what we are in the womb and everything that we do.
Naye ako ke bannyonnyola katono nnyo.
But what they explain is very little.
Ako kennyini ne we tukakyalira.
Even if we visit that.
Tusobola okukakubamu ebituli ne kakoma.
We can patch holes in it and it ends there.
Bwe nsoma ebyandikibwa.
When I read the scriptures.
Mbu Katonda n'afuuwa omukka ogw'obulamu.
That the Lord breathed the breath of life.
Kati omukka awo kye ki?
Now what is breath?
Gulinga masanyalaze.
Is it
like? Osigala ossa gukendeera ne gutuuka ne guggwako gulinga ono yaka. Kugamba waliwo ebibuuzo ab'oluganda.
Is it like electricity yaka meters that when you consume it, it becomes reducing?
Ogwo omukka ogw'obulamu gutudde wa?
Where is that breath of life seated?
Owulira akatima kuba tutu.
You just hear your heart pumping.
Kati njagala kubuuza gwenkana ki gw'osigazzaawo.
Now I want to ask how much is it that you're remaining with?
Mbu yasizza omukka ogusembayo.
That he breathed his last.
Kati njagala kubuuza.
Now I want to ask.
Wakatolako kyenkana ki?
How much have you taken of that breath?
Oyagala nnyo okuddamu ebibuuzo ekyo kiddemu.
Now repeat that.
Nadde mbuuza abaana ku Steva.
I was asking the students at Steva.
Omuntu bw'akwewaanirangako nti mugezi.
When someone boasts on you that the ways.
Lumbi ntegeerayo gibuuze.
First attack their mind and ask them.
Oli mugezi?
Are you wise?
Oyina kilo mmeka ez'amagezi?
How many kilograms of wisdom do you have?
Ez'omubiri osobola ozimanya.
You can know the physical kilograms.
Ezange nina 93.
I have 93 per now.
Tera okwepima.
I normally weigh myself.
Bwe ndya mmere ne neeyongerako okukatono.
When I eat food, I increase a little.
Kati njagala kutwala minzaani epima amagezi.
Now I want to get that weighing scale that measures wisdom.
Kyukira neighbor.
Turn to your neighbor.
Oyina kilo mmeka?
Ask them how many kilograms of wisdom do you have.
Nabadde mbagamba omuntu bw'agambanga nti oli musiru.
I was telling them that when someone tells them you're foolish.
Ekyo tokikkiriza.
Don't allow that.
Toli.
You're not.
Baba ye mugezi.
If he is wise.
Annyonnyola abasiru bakoma ku kilo zimmeka n'abagezi batandikira ku mmeka okudda waggulu.
Let him explain how many kilograms the foolish have and how many that the wise have.
Olyoke ontongoze mbunze ngweno.
Then you ordain me to be a fool.
Damu obuuze neighbor, ndi ki? Ndi mugezi, ndi musiru?
Ask your neighbor, am I wise or a fool?
Kati mwocheyo ekyebibuuzo kati gwa magezi wagajja wa?
Now you ask him, where do you get the wisdom from?
Gafaanana gatya?
How does it look
oyina
like?
Kilo mmeka?
How many kilograms do you
gamba
have?
Gamba amina ya mpaka wa Oluganda.
Say amen.
Tuwanirirwa ebintu ebitategeerekeka.
We are sustained by the things we do not understand.
Tuli awo.
We are just there.
Koko ya mutamivu. Koko ya mutamivu. Ako yakalakayo bwe yali asoma kale. Tandikirewa mukama mpe ekisa.
Father, give me the grace.
Kale twalaba ekyandikibwa
We saw a scripture.
Nga batugamba waliwo ebintu ebirabika n'ebintu ebitalabika.
When they show us that there are the unseen and the seen things.
Kati ebyo ebitalabika.
Now the unseen.
Fena twatula ebitakola bitya ebitalabika.
The unseen.
Mwetubeerera abalamu.
Is where we live.
Tigano nebegasirika.
Even if wisdom is silenced.
Negasalika kunsi.
And they are covered by the world.
Iranze wensasira abewana.
And that's why I am.
Zensura munyumbe singo kubole nungi.
Those who boast that I sleep in a very wonderful house.
Kama yebazwe.
Praise be to the Lord.
Gwasura munyumbe singo kubele nungi mu Kampala.
You who sleep in a very wonderful and good place in Kampala. And one who slept at the riverside. When sleep takes you.
Mwenkana.
You're the same.
Buli omuyera bila wali.
Everyone forgets where they are.
Nenjagalo.
When will you ever refuse? When they take you, what do you do there? Is it a garden you go and work on? Every day you report and you're taken. We are just there. Are you still following me? Are you still with me? That sleep took me. And sleep took me and all of you. But sleep is wise. It has never made a mistake for the 55 years I'm going to make. When it's a time to bring us back. They all bring you to your house. You never wake up. When you slept as a woman. And by the time you wake up, you look at yourself. This is not my body that I slept in. Who is that that takes us? What do we do? And it brings us. And it doesn't make a mistake. To bring back a body which is not yours. Who is that? It is there, we do not understand. It is not seen. Sleep is very cheap. Is important.
Are you expensive?
He's very expensive. You build a house, you put an office where he will meet you from. What you call a bedroom.
Then I call
it the office of sleep. His office of the unseen. You build a house. Get tools to use. Close up all your doors and gates. They don't close him up. Sleep. It is there. We don't know its color. How it works. There is no religion in the bus of sleep. The way the sleep. No arguing about it. The way he hurts the
pain
is the way he hurts the Muslim. All in the bus of sleep. There is no woman, there is no man. There is no way, there is no fool. You're all taken up by the bus of sleep. What is that which takes us? It is not understood. Sleep.
Kunyumba yali n'ekisenge kiramba.
On your house, a full bedroom.
Atene bobato muuli agenda omulindire.
And even if you don't feel like sleeping, you can't wait for him.
Tomuulira?
You don't hear him?
Genda yo mulindire kubanga bono ganira mudiro wajjo kutwalira.
You go and wait for him because if you wait for him from the sitting room, it's where he will find you.
Tulo.
Sleep.
Kubisera bya aina ke bisere bibiye.
On your time, he has his time as well.
Mumme bisera bye.
Refuse to give him your time. Wherever he finds you is where he takes you. When you refuse to give him his time, you go to parliament.
Chukira neighbor mugambe gendo musajju yo omuwebi seera.
Turn to your neighbor and tell him give sleep his time.
Bw'otobimuwa yebegerako.
If you don't give him, he will take a portion.
Towuliranga kabaganya omuwebi seera.
Haven't you ever heard of those that have failed to give him time?
Nabagala nnyo okuvuga bus.
When they want to ride the buses.
Oba taxi.
Or the taxis.
Kasita tomuwebi seera.
If you don't give him time.
Tafayo ku namba y'abantu bameka bwetise.
He doesn't mind the number of people you're carrying. You put in the gears.
He
says, you didn't give me time.
Okay,
I'm going to take you from the bus. As you're driving, it takes you and
leave.
He had taken me. We were here in the overnight. And those in Chiwoka had prepared for me a conference. In the morning, I said, the wise one, you should drive, you will sleep when you're back. Ever since then I feared him. It needs to be given time. If you don't give time, he will apportion for himself. The conference was at 7 in the morning. When they have not yet gone for their work. At around 5:30 a.m. I drove off. On the steering wheel. Me who slept well praying. Mr. Sleep didn't hear my prayers. I'm alone. On the steering wheel, Mr. Sleep came for me.
Gundo.
I left the main wheel. I went into the bush.
Pastor Baba Deba Mutwala.
They had taken pastor.
Mr. Tulomwe Yakasera.
Give Mr. Sleep his time.
Gamba Mina Yampaka.
Say amen. And I knew that the thing, I first thought I'm wise towards it. It used to take me, then I would lower the mirror so that the wind could pass by me. Then I put it back. Yet the speed I was driving at, it is what it is also riding at. Even if you're near a sound machine, it can take you. What is that which takes us? Turn to your neighbor and ask them, what is that that takes you? Sleep is medicine. The world packs us with so many things in the mind. You go through the day when you've taken up a lot of rubbish. What they've talked spoken about you is so discouraging. You wake by the end of the day, you're so up. You're so filled up, even your face becomes so old when you're so young. Your phone got lost and other things. When Mr. Sleep takes you, it seems the angels come and they take the laden from you. And they say, where was he taking this one? Let us take it out. It's not benefiting. You remove that one from him. How we sleep and think. The heaviness and the crimes. When you sleep. By the time you wake up, you're
tegeza tukolebwako emikolo miyitirivu.
A lot of work is done on us.
Engalo zani zizo obazanga. Fena twatule nti ayi mukama.
Ayi mukama.
Dobozi dene ayi mukama.
Ayi mukama.
Nyweza mu bintu eby'omwoyo.
Nyweza mu bintu eby'omwoyo.
Nyamba ayi Katonda.
Help me, O Lord.
I got saved in
1986. When I got saved, I soaked myself in deep prayers and seeking the Lord and reading the Bible. And I started leading different prayer groups. At Heritage where we were.
Waliyo group je nali nsaba nayo nga mulimu omwala Nantongo. Totia yafa.
There is a lady in one of the groups called Nantongo. She was good looking. Just like you are.
Mr. Tulote yamuwa biseera bye.
and she didn't give Mr. Sleep his time.
N'agenda kube ekibuga.
So he went to the city.
Ate kirayi n'okujja mu kusola mu kusaba.
And yet at night she has to come for the overnight.
Nali nkulembedde okusaba.
I was the one leading prayers.
Ate ng'ebiseera bwe tuyingira tetufuluma.
And that time whenever we enter we don't get out.
Ebirayo ababbi n'ebirala bwebityo.
Because there would be many things outside, the thieves and other things.
Atusabira mu room.
So we always pray in our room.
Nantongo.
And Nantongo.
Gayamba dakasawo kebwati.
She was having her bag on.
Mr. Tuloto yamuwadde biseera bye.
And she didn't give Mr. Sleep her time.
N'agamba nja kulwanyisa.
And she said, I'm going to fight with you.
Kansabenga ntambula.
Let me pray when I'm moving.
Kabaka.
Father, Lord, oh Lord.
Nebusabanga otambula.
Even if you pray when you're walking.
Mr. Tuloto yakutwala.
Mr. Sleep will take you.
Bamugezi tomuwakanya.
Be wise, don't disagree with him.
Muwe biseera bye.
Give him his time.
Netusaba bwetwetolola
bwetukubira. We prayed moving around to and fro.
Twalina okutula wansimba w'ebyokusabira.
We had to sit down and to give them what to pray for, the prayer requests.
Tutula mu circle.
So we sat in a circle.
Tugenda kusabira kino.
We are going to pray for
na kino,
this.
Na kino.
And also that.
Nantongo lwali okutula wansimba.
And when Nantongo sat down,
tulona amutwalira.
Mr. Sleep took him.
Bwa kutwala kumenya amenya.
When he takes you, he breaks you down. You don't have wisdom anymore. He releases every part of you. She first put low her neck. Then also the mouth, he opened it.
Nantongo yagula pichi pichi mpya.
Sister Nantongo bought a new motorcycle. As we are all seated.
Ate yali nene. Peri pe.
And she started effusing.
Bana ichagenda kubuongo.
That went on my mind. And in my preaching you always hear me talk about it.
Omwana omulungi.
A beautiful girl. I don't know what she had eaten.
Pichi nene.
And she started refusing. She drove it when we were all
listening.
And the neighbor touched on her. When she touched her.
Nantongo bwakoma omukutegeera.
When Sister Nantongo came back to her senses.
Yatandikira kabaka tukwebaza.
She started praying again.
Twaseka. Nantongo ngatamanchi akozali mukusaba kabaka.
We all laughed because she didn't know what
she had done.
She was praying as we were laughing.
Tuseka ya saba. Nayigawe bintu bingi awo.
I learned so many things.
Ekisoka.
The first one.
Omuntu bwe bakango saba.
When you sleep while praying.
Omakinga wokomi.
You mark where you stopped.
Nti woluba okuddo otandikira.
And when you come back you begin from there.
Munne yamugamba.
It's the sister that told her.
Ojize naga tufud.
You effused.
Chukira neighbor mugambe waluwe chintu awe chitutwala chegendereze.
Turn to your neighbor and tell them there is something that is taking us.
Gamba no mulala wegendereze chintu echi.
Tell another one, be careful of that thing.
Na yeni neighbor buzo tuloyani.
But I have questions, who is Mr. Chi? What is it?
Echitwala bakabaka na abakopi.
That takes the king of kings and those who are poor.
Echitwala abagaga na abavu.
That takes the rich and the poor ones.
Kirabika bakola kaliform.
It means they made some chloroform.
Bakopecho.
They copied that.
Chichecho.
What is that?
Tuine nyiri mu Bible.
We have scriptures in the Bible.
Ngabagalwa bakatonda.
When the loved of the Lord.
Abawa otulo otulungi.
He gives them good sleep.
Abagagga bangi.
Many rich people.
Ekintu ekyo tebakyakiweza.
They no longer have that thing in full.
Tebakiweza.
They don't have it in its
fullness. Basabide mukama akuwa otulo otulungi.
I pray for you that the Lord gives you good sleep.
Ombiri gwo guumule.
That your body may rest.
Bible egambye mu kitabo ky'omubuulizi 2:23.
The Bible said in Ecclesiastes 2:23.
Eyogera ku bantu ng'ekiro kyonna tebalina kuwummula.
It talks about people that the whole night they don't have to rest.
Nkusabidde Katonda akuwe ekiwummulo ne mutulo owummule.
I pray to you that the Lord gives you rest, that even in sleep you rest.
Gamba ayi mukama.
Oh Lord.
Mpo tulo tulungi.
Good sleep.
Mu Bible mulimu otulo tulungi.
In the Bible there is good sleep.
Ne webakanga webase.
When you sleep and you're really sleeping.
Nga twebase.
As you are sleeping.
Nensi y'omoyo ate n'erumba.
Even the spiritual world attacks.
Abamu.
Some of them.
Bamalayika babakyalira bebase.
The angels visit them when they're sleeping.
Tebereze ekyo.
Just imagine that.
Ng'obwengula bw'omoyo bugule.
When your spiritual realm is open.
Ne bw'oba webase.
Even when you're sleeping.
Bamalayika ne bakyala.
The angels visit you.
Ekyo kyetekeddwa okubeera abooluganda.
That is what we must be, brethren.
Ngambye sister gwe kyotekeddwa okubeera mu linnya lya Mukama.
I say that is what you're meant to be.
Webasa tolaba.
When you're sleeping and yet you're seeing.
No manya biche bijja.
And you know what is coming.
Webasa tolaba akabya akajja.
Sleeping and you're seeing danger coming ahead.
Webase.
You're sleeping.
Bamalayika ne bakyala.
And the angels visit you.
Ne bagamba duso omwana.
And they say you take the child.
Mutulo.
In sleep.
Otulungi.
In good sleep.
Muberamu okukyala kwa bamalayika.
There is visitation of the angels.
Osubidwa mina we inogendera.
Say amen.
Mutulo tubi.
In bad sleep.
Mubera mizimu.
They are ghosts. You just wake up arising.
Sidamu kwebaka.
I'm not sleeping again.
She was taking to Allah.
It was taking me. It was taking me.
Ngomba nyoto tulo tubi.
And you just know that is bad.
Nsabye Katonda longo so bwengula bwo moyo.
I pray.
Ngambye nsabye Katonda longo so tulo
two. I pray the Lord makes well your sleep. You must be that when you're sleeping, the things you see, they encourage you. They warn you. They tell you what is coming forth.
You'll
find in the entire Bible, it is full of people when it is angels visiting them in dreams. It is
the same,
the spiritual realm is open. Are you still following me? I beseech God to change things that have been making you fear in that time of night. I pray to the Lord that
Gulobwengulabu, abazadde baberanga bebali babwono na butagulukuke mu linnya lya Yesu.
He distorts your spiritual realm that becomes well in the name of Jesus.
Uliachikizamu na gamba, amen.
Say amen if you believe it. You can know what is going to happen to you. It is possible. I've seen it. Not one, not two. It has not yet happened. Whether good or bad. And you know it. By the time it comes, that however much it is bad, when you're encouraged that this is what the Lord was revealing to me, all those falling the things of the unseen,
take your mukono mbanga,
put your hand up in the air.
Dobozi dene Yesu.
Say, oh Lord.
Dobozi risinga kawo Yesu.
Say, oh Lord.
Obwengula bwango obw'omwoyo.
My spiritual realm.
Bute.
Bute.
Dobozi dene bute. Nabulichona.
And everything.
Yogeza buyinza nabulichona.
And everything.
Echono no budde bwango bwechiro.
That makes bad my night.
Chite.
Let it be released.
Mulinye rea Yesu.
In the name of Jesus.
Mubuli zibiri abiri musa. Abiri munya.
Ecclesiastes 2:24.
Abiri musa tukubova.
Begin from 23.
Twogera ku budde bw'ekiro. Abantu bangi tebawumula ekiro.
We are speaking about the night time. Many people don't rest at night.
Anabasinga obunji batugambira.
That's when most of them tell us.
Omoyo gwe bagukujjamu.
Your spirit was taken away.
Bagukujjamu.
It was taken away what?
Bagutwala emagombe.
It was taken to the heads.
Ekyo kikyamu.
That is wrong.
Omoyo gw'omuntu teguva mu mubiri.
The spirit of man doesn't leave their body. We shall tackle that sometime.
Otuseo?
Wewao.
Wagambi watu nyulwabiri mwesatu.
Kubange nakuzezo nabo yinike bwerere.
Aha.
Nokufuba kwe kunakuwala.
Nemuchiro.
Wewao nemuchiro omutima gwete guba akobwe guumula.
Ochuli yango bde bwechiro mukama yabukolanga bwa kuumula.
You see the night was made for resting by God.
Nogamba banno ne batakuddamu. Olabye ngobudde bw'ekiro mukama yabukolanga bwa kuwumula.
Have you seen that night time was made for rest?
Nayo obwengula bwe bukyankalana.
But when the spiritual realm gets distorted,
n'ekiro towumula.
Even at night you don't rest.
Nakirabira ku kitange yanzala.
I saw it from my father.
Yayina abakyala babi.
He had two women.
Ekiro kyonna.
The entire night. The whole night they were always quarreling. I don't remember us why he didn't love us. By morning, our mother would be as if they had burnt fire on him. Everyone puts them. You sleep there. Even when she's speaking with you, they're always shouting at you. And ask, what did I do to my mother? When surely she didn't have any rest at night. When my father would sleep at the other wife. Two women can make you suffer.
Tata yagena ngokuve.
By the time she would leave that place,
akute jambia.
He has hold a panga. Even when he's alone, he's talking to himself.
Tata abayogera nani?
And I would ask, whom is he talking to? When the mind had been perturbed. You never marvels why he would sit there. When it's a time for him to speak, as if thunder is coming. I'm tired of you, my children. And you ask him, what did I do to him? When the night time was so distorted. The marriage. Stop wasting your night time. The marriage may not quarrel during day, but at night, the nights I know when they are really not okay. We urge you the whole night. At my place, not yours, don't fear. Well done. One time we had
experience ku bufumbo nze.
I have experiences in marriage.
Nine nkovu.
I have wounds.
Bazinte kako nene ange saba vira ka.
They put them on me, but I also didn't leave them the same.
Mjevale.
Well done.
Sigenda kwera bila.
I will never forget.
The
late, we argued with the late wife one time.
No,
even the current one, we always argue. The moment you marry a wife and she accepts everything, just know she doesn't understand. We should eat pilipili, yes.
Avocado,
Let us eat avocado, yes.
Tubifumbe bufumbi, Tutokose bitokose, Kasabira kweyo level. Manya tategera.
If she's at that level, just know she doesn't understand.
Weta agisamwa kukayanya.
You need one who makes you agile.
Katufetu bikayaniramu.
Now for us, we agile.
Abiraba bwati.
She sees it them like this.
Abiraba bwenti.
And I see them differently.
Netuabika.
Then we begin off.
Njebaleko.
Well done.
Musekereranze mwe muri burungi aboluganda mwe.
Are you well, brethren? Sometimes I'm the right one. Sometimes she's in wrong. Sometimes she's right, I'm wrong.
And pastor.
And yet I'm a pastor. There is a deal that can come. And she sees that we have to get, but me, I'm seeing losses only. Then we begin off. Well done. If you have a wife and she just believes everything, one of you has a damage on the brain. Arguing is human. Well done. We argued and argued. We went to sleep so early because we are not well. And if you're angry, even don't want the light to be on, you switch it off. It's a darkness, you bulge up like a balloon. And every word that she spoke comes back. And she said like this. Meaning she means this. But she's also thinking of your things.
Revelations.
And revelations come to both of you. Then you go in silent when you're not sleeping. But every word they spoke. That's real
despise.
Let us say a balloon in darkness. I got to know that when someone is angry, sleep doesn't take them so fast. Because it's like you've been ignited up a fire in your brain. You feel like you've taken up a metal with fire. By the time I know that the night is wasted, entered at around 9:30 p.m. We switched off the light. By the time I knew that the night was wasted, I when the hen was crowing in the morning, we are not yet asleep. I'm waiting for her to repent. And she's also waiting for me to repent to her. But when no one is beginning it, and the hen crowed again, and I knew the night was being wasted. Did I sleep? No. Are there many things I'm thinking about? Yes. Are they good or no?
Bibi.
They are bad. The world was thinking about them. She was also thinking about mine. Some of the things we preach, we've never done them. We give you theory many a times. Now every message that I've ever preached, it came back. This time round, I don't want to remember it. But I remember the time I was here at the pulpit and I preached about it.
sanze kawedi.
Zomunafu yes.
Zomunafu lomba ola.
Your grace has found me, Lord.
Your grace has found me just as I am.
kisacho
ekisacho kisanze nga wendi omunafu nomba obulamu
ekisacho Yesu
ekisacho kisanze nga wendi
Mukama wa omukisa omusajja oyo n'omukazi oyo ng'ekiro kyabwe kyabatabuseeko wonna we bali.
That man and woman who had a bad night, wherever they are.
Kino kibadde kigambo kyabwe.
This has been the word.
Okutaasa obwengula bwabwe bwayonoonese.
To save their spiritual realm that was distorted.
Kama kosa buli kye nnina okuwa abantu abalala omukisa.
Father, use everything I have to give people a blessing.
Kozesa obunafu wange.
Use my weakness, Lord.
Ebinkaabizza.
That has made me cry.
Nga bwe waŋŋamba.
Just like you told me.
Eri abo ng'ekiro kyabwe kyayonooneka.
There are some whose nights were wasted.
Ebirooto byabwe byonna nga byayingirwamu emizimu.
When their dreams were attacked by ghosts.
Nsabye.
I pray.
Kiro kyabwe kikyuke.
That the night may change.
Kifuuke kukyalirwa kw'abamalayika.
Let it become a visitation of the angels.
Obwengula bwabwe obw'omwoyo butereezebwe.
That their spiritual realm may be put right.
N'eby'omubiri biterezebwe.
Even the physical things may be made right.
Nga tukyatambula olugendo luno olw'ensi ebbiri.
As you are still walking this journey of the two worlds.
Babeerewo ebimenyeka.
Let there be things that are broken down.
Tusumululwe mu nsonda zonna ez'obulamu.
That we may be released in all spheres of our life.
Nsonda z'ebyokuzaala n'ez'ebyemirimu.
The spheres of giving birth and finances.
N'eby'omwoyo.
And the spiritual, Lord.
Kitiibwa kinaaba kikyo mu byonna.
And the glory will be yours for all.
Tukozese.
Use us, Lord.
Buli omu kuffe mukozese.
Use every one of us.
Okutambuza erinnya lyo.
To make your name move around.
Teeka ebiweebwayo byonna mu mikono gyo.
We put your offering in your hands.
Ebireeteddwa mu nnyumba yo.
That have been brought in your house.
Abantu bonga bwe wabadde omukisa.
As you blessed your people.
Tukomyewo nabyo okugamba nti Mukama abadde ggwe atuwadde omukisa.
Come back to say that the Lord has been you that has blessed
us.
Continue enlarging us on the right and the left hand. We bless you, O Lord. In the name of our Lord Jesus Christ. Amen. Amen. You may get seated for a while. How many have been blessed? Let us give God a mighty hand clap.